Hello, everybody. I'm Ben Mankiewicz. Welcome to TCM. We are celebrating our 25th anniversary this month by bringing in 25 fans.
I'm just so excited to be here.
I'm just having a blast.
It's literally a dream come true. Yeah, it's incredible.
I have a feeling we're not in Kansas anymore.
Classic films tell our history, where we've been and where we're going.
It's a bridge between the past, the present, and hopefully to the future.
TCM is the place for people who love movies.
Aside from sports, TCM is the only channel I watch.
TCM is one of the reasons why I keep cable.
I'm always a fan of what's coming on in primetime.
There's always going to be something that you want to watch.
Because of TCM, I am still discovering movies I've never seen.
Commercial-free movies. For a viewer, that's tremendously important.
I really enjoy 31 Days of Oscar and also Summer Under the Stars.
TCM's made it so much easier to find a good movie, they're curated.
The intros and outros for me are almost as important as a movie.
I just love all the information that's given.
You're talking about Ben and Alicia and Eddie and Dave. They make it great.
There's a special connection to people that have an appreciation for Turner Classic Movies.
TCM is an oasis.
In a world that's constantly changing, TCM is a wonderful, dependable constant.
It's my form of meditation.
The stories are so good, so you can't help but get swept away.
These movies that I've seen on TCM have shaped my life.
TCM is just magical for me.
TCM is home. I can't describe it any other way.